gardeners, welcome to another video on my channel. I'm Trisha, and today we are going to be talking about why snakes are important. I feel like it's very important to talk about why snakes are important to us as human beings because a lot of the time snakes aren't very appreciated and they're feared by most people. So it's so important to talk about what these animals actually do for our lives that we may not even be aware of. And this is Vendetta, by the way, who is my boa constrictor, and he will be joining us for this video and probably sticking his face in my face because, as I say in every video, it's his favorite thing to do. So when it comes to why snakes are important, there are actually three main reasons that I'm going to jump into in this video. And the very first reason is that snakes play a very important role in our ecosystem. So you guys have all probably seen the diagram of our ecosystem and how it works and how basically all living things are intertwined in this web and we all basically function as a unit to sustain the entire world. So snakes are a part of that. They're very important and vital to the ecosystem, and I'm going to tell you guys exactly why. And one of those reasons is that snakes are prey for other animals, which means other animals eat snakes. They need them for food and nourishment. It keeps them alive. So yeah, snakes are very important for feeding other animals. And snakes are also very great predators, and they're mainly predators for small rodents. So because of this, they're basically a pest patrol. So without snakes to eat a lot of rodents, there would actually be way too many, and they would destroy crops, and they also spread a lot of disease, which is obviously not something that humans want to deal with. So by having snakes around, they work as a natural pest control. So by doing this, they're reducing the numbers of those rodents that are carrying disease and ruining crops, which affects human beings. If we didn't have the natural pest control with snakes that we do, a lot of people use a lot of chemicals, which is just really bad for the environment, to try and keep the rodent numbers down on the crops. So it works out way better for the ecosystem. It's healthier for the earth just to have a simple snake around just to eat all of those rodents. So having snakes around to feed larger animals and to feed on the smaller animals, it's a very important function in our ecosystem, and it really benefits us in the end by reducing the disease and the harm on our crops. So the second reason why snakes are so important is because their venom can actually be used to help treat a lot of illnesses and disease. So a lot of people are terrified of venomous snakes. They think that there's nothing good about them whatsoever. They just think that they kill people and they're awful, they're scary. Well, there's a lot of good that can actually come from having those animals around. And as I always mention, venomous snakes, all snakes actually, want nothing to do with you. So as long as you respect boundaries, leave the snake alone, it's gonna leave you alone. It's not gonna come chasing and attacking you. That is not how snakes work at all. They just wanna hide away and be safe. So a lot of scientists have been studying venom for a long time, and they found a lot of ways that venom can actually help to treat many diseases. So I have a list right here with all my notes, and I'm going to be reading from it because I do not have all of this memorized, but it's very interesting to find the different venoms and how they're able to help. So neurotoxins can be used to treat some brain injuries, strokes, or Alzheimer's disease. Venom from rattlesnakes contains a chemical called crotoxin that can be used to treat cancer and kill tumor cells. Venom from the Brazilian pit viper contains a protein to reduce blood pressure, reduce the risk of kidney disease, stroke, and diabetes. The black mamba venom is being investigated to treat central and nervous system disorders. And venom can be used to create anti-venom. So for those of you that aren't very familiar with anti-venom, basically if you get bitten by a venomous snake, by using anti-venom, it can save your life. So it's very important to have on stock. It's why people do a lot of milking of venomous snakes. Along with that, they're able to study all of this venom and find all of these treatments for illnesses that people have. So it's really an amazing tool, and it's definitely something that we should have more respect towards these snakes, because ultimately they could possibly save your life. And that brings me to the third reason why snakes are so important, and that is because these snakes can actually be great pets, and they can function as emotional support animals. So for people that aren't familiar with emotional support animals, they are not the same thing as service animals, which are trained to do specific tasks. You obviously cannot train a snake to do any task for you, but they can be there for you to emotionally support you. And no, that doesn't mean they're just sitting around listening to you, giving you a therapy session, and giving you advice. It means that just by having these animals around, especially for me personally, It's very therapeutic for me to just hold a snake because it slows me down. I'm able to focus on their movements. It's just a very relaxing thing to do, and it can be a form of emotional support. For anyone suffering with some type of anxiety, it could really do you wonders by just chilling out with a snake. Obviously, you want to make sure that it's a very tame snake that's used to handling, that's slow moving, not something that's going to stress you out because it could easily have the opposite effect on you and stress you out if you're not comfortable. But if you're comfortable with it and you enjoy keeping them as pets, it can really do a lot of good for you emotionally. So having pet snakes really can improve our lives just by being able to bond with them, build trust with them, and just have positive experiences with them. It can really make your day. It does for me every single time. That's why I keep these animals, because I just love them so much. And they're just so relaxing and so wonderful, so beautiful to observe, and just so relaxing. I don't know why, but they're just so relaxing to me. So snakes can benefit us in many different ways. If you're not comfortable with having a snake as an emotional support animal, then obviously you shouldn't have one. But you can respect and appreciate all of the other things that they can bring our lives, whether it's reducing the rodent population or even supplying medical treatment through their venoms. So there are just many different wonderful qualities about snakes that people should be aware of and have more respect for these animals, because they're not just all bad monsters that want to kill us. So if you guys have any other reasons why snakes are important, please go ahead and leave it in a comment. Let me know why snakes are so important to you personally, because I would love to hear it. It's so amazing hearing how reptiles can just benefit our lives in so many positive ways. So please go ahead, leave your thought in a comment. I would love to read it. And thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.